has a little bit of cockiness to him, but we've seen that from the Lloyd Irby guys before. Just not cocky, confident.
Yeah, two very different demeanors, right? Andrew's coming out wild. You know, Braden's very, very composed. I think he bowed, whereas Andrew was, ooh, big leg kick, just missed. But he follows up with a good takedown.
I was just going to say, get ready for the fireworks to start. I didn't get the mic on fast enough. Whenever it's a Lloyd Irving fight, expect explosiveness.
And the Lloyd Irving, just the swagger that Andrew Spencer came out, never fighting before. Fighting a guy he probably has never seen before or heard his name. Good up kick. Oh, another good up kick.
Now, he's able to get that underhook. He really needs to get out of his spot, though. It's, you know, Andrew's coming in a little overcommitting. He's kind of not keeping his balance. So Brandon needs to be able to take advantage of that and get up to his feet.
Brandon on the bottom out of the blue corner. Andrew in the red trunks, red gloves, out of the red corner.
Very deep side control. You know, his knees are so far past Braden's hips that he's got to get to his side. He actually has Braden facing the wrong way. He's going to force Braden to go down to his stomach, which is going to allow Andrew to take his back or mount.
Great position. Oh, and he's sitting right on his back.
Oh, he's tapping.
He's tapping. He's tapping.
He tapped out quick.
You don't usually see.
Let's go to Chris. Come here at Kate Jilla 46. We'll be right back.